Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Obviously, it's been a very long time since I've posted on here, so I decided to make a quick video just kind of letting you guys know where I've been and why I haven't been uploading. I don't expect this video to be super long. I basically just want it to be a quick life update with minimal editing so I can get it uploaded and start moving on to other video ideas. So I'll start off with probably the biggest life update as of right now and the main reason why I haven't really been posting recently, which is that my boyfriend and I actually just moved into a new apartment. So obviously that's kind of a big process. We had to get everything moved in and set up and unpacked. But at this point, that whole process is basically all done with, so I should have quite a bit more time. I am planning on eventually doing kind of a mini apartment tour, although my apartment is very small, so it might kind of just turn into a Christmas decoration tour where you can kind of see what my apartment looks like, because as you can tell by the tree behind me, I have decorated for Christmas, so maybe I'll do a video showing off all of that for you guys. I do also have some other holiday related video ideas that hopefully I'll be able to get done now that I have a bit more time in my schedule. But on that note, obviously it is around the holiday season, which means that that in itself is going to be keeping me busy. A lot of my time recently has obviously been spent preparing for the holidays. I've spent a lot of time decorating my new apartment and shopping for Christmas presents for everyone. My mom's and my dad's birthday are also in December, so obviously I've been spending a lot of time with them. And I also have a job to keep up with, which brings me into the next reason why I haven't had a lot of time to post. I actually just recently got a job as a dance teacher, which I love and it's one of my favorite things ever, but obviously it does take up some of my time, so that's another one of the reasons why I haven't really been posting a whole lot recently. But as I said before, I do want to keep this video as short as possible and try not to bore you to death, so that's basically all I wanted to talk to you about and kind of explain. I will be trying to post more often in the near future, so if you do want to see those videos, make sure you hit the notification bell, because apparently YouTube has been being weird and not showing people videos, even if they're subscribed to them. But anyways, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below to become a Torridactyl, and leave a comment letting me know what I should do for future videos. As always, I'll leave the links to my social media in the description below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!